Right, okay, I'm live.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I'm live on there as well, but it's fine. So one of you guys tune in just to make sure. Oh, yeah, okay, Jen's in. Right, I can see people are here. I'll just give it a minute and people can just look at me for a sec whilst I wait for people to sign in. I don't know if Janie's on there yet. Thanks everyone, hi! I know. Dan, scared for you. Thanks, Dan. Cheers. And I think the Facebook one is working. Who knows? I can't figure that one out. Yeah, so Dom's just shared my video, so I think that is live. Dom, just let me know somehow.
Right, someone might have some comments.
Yeah, so I can see these guys. I'm just going to give it a couple more minutes. Oh god, there's 61 people watching already.
Mum, is that
shit. Also, apologies if there's any swearing. Oh god, I'm nervous. Right. What time shall I start it? Alright, yep, Dom can see me on there. All good. Franks, is Janie on that one?
Mum's on. Is Mum on?
Kes is on.
Don, are you on? Right, come in.
Mum's on.
Oh god, there's loads of comments. I can't.
Dids joined!
Yay, Dids is on! Ah, thanks so much, everyone. Oh god, I feel really nervous. Right, I'm not gonna get more than 72, fucking hell, right? Okay. Alright.
Yeah,
I just need to shoot the head now. We have also got Thank You Thursday on Spotify playlist in support of the NHS.
Thank you, Frankie!
Thank you! Franks is going to work every day and working with COVID patients, so this is really important. What we're doing here, raising money for PPE. She's now hiding. Franks giving them away. We've got some new people. Woo! Woo! And Lars, also an NHS member over here. Hey!
kind of, but yeah.
No, take it, it's fine. So yeah, I'm living with two NHS people, really proud. And yeah, so just gonna try and raise some money today Janie's now live. Hiya, Janie! Rory's just sent me a thumbs up.
Janie can't hear you yet.
Oh, sorry. You can. Uncle Steve has put me on the TV. Thanks, Uncle Steve. I'm sure that's gonna be a treat. Oh god, I'm shaking. Dan's just said, hey, everyone. No, you're Dan. I can't read all of these. Donna has put him on. So yeah, right, okay, we've got 84, Jesus Christ, right, okay. We'll give it another 2 minutes, so sorry for anyone who just has to sit here and listen to me. God, I'm really shaky now, I really don't like this. I just realised I can probably see my filling. I'm gonna stop putting my head back. So yeah, so again, just for anyone new who's joined, Frankie, where are you going? We're raising some money here for PPE for the NHS. Stop laughing at me. All for a great cause. They're vital needs for protective clothing. Like you said, Frankie's going to work every day, working in hospital and doing her bit. So I thought.
And then coming home with
And then coming home to us lot. So I thought, best get rid of the hair. It's going to be the first place it goes. I'm joking.
We're just getting these ready.
Yeah, clippers are ready. Okay. thanks everyone for the amazing comments and support. I just wait for Frankie to come back and then we will start the head shaving. Right, okay. What is she doing? Go and get her and then we'll start.
She's here. She's just got her NHS top on.
Oh, Frank's just. What have you got on?
Allied health professionals.
Allied health professionals over here. Well done, Franks. Right, okay, we're gonna give it a go. Not my eyebrows as well, Faye, no. Right, let's go. Do you just put ha ha laws? Yeah,
turned it. So am I literally just gonna.
Right, so we're gonna attempt
straight bit down the middle.
Right down the middle.
So Lorna said do it slowly.
Yeah,
Lorna said do it slowly. We've gone for a 4 to 6 millimetre. Don't know if that means anything to anyone, but it was the lowest one that they had.
We're going for the buzz cut.
Number one all over.
Right, okay. Then we're getting the big razor out.
We're not getting the bit rate zero.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh
god.
Okay. Is it coming off?
Yeah.
Yep.
Woo!
Oh my god, right, okay.
Everyone keep donating, keep donating.
Keep sending donations in.
The link is in my bio. Sorry, I've not given too much information. I'm just really nervous, but yeah.
Oh god.
Like we said, oh god, I am going to cry.
It's fine.
You're
it's
amazing, fine. You're amazing.
Sinead O'Connor.
Exactly, Sinead O'Connor's an icon.
Demi Moore.
Natalie Portman.
Any of you, fantastic.
Heston Blumenthal.
Okay. We've got lots of claps, Sash. Lots of claps for you.
You're amazing.
Oh, okay. I'm just not looking at the video.
Look, well done. You look great.
Yeah, thank you.
No, leave it like that for a minute.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, God. Shit. Okay, yeah, keep going.
Can we all have a go?
Yeah,
does
anyone else want to have a go? Go on, Frank.
Just press the button.
Yeah, just keep it away.
You've got it, Tash, you're amazing. You look gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, sorry.
Guys, get her a drink, get her a drink.
Yeah, get her a drink.
Pop the Prosecco, or the vino.
Sorry,
sorry.
We'll do our thing, shall we?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Amazing.
This is so
exciting.
You look
great. Let's hope so.
Take over that, I'll do it. Take over this, I'll do it.
Oh, okay. How are you getting on, Frank? Is it all
right?
Yeah.
You look
like Natalie Portman. You look like Natalie Portman.
You literally look like Natalie Portman.
Lizzie, get her a drink. Lizzie, we're doing the Prosecco now.
We're trying. We're nervous.
People are saying you already look good. Suits you so much. They love it. Oh, beautiful. Really you look Lauren Holland says you look amazing.
Thanks, Lauren Holland.
Lorna, how can we do the back bit? Where's Lorna at?
Georgie, you look sick. Still beautiful. They love it.
Thanks, everyone.
You look amazing.
Jump,
do you
want
to do something at the top?
Yeah.
Let me get
it.
I'll do this. You do that one.
So. Everyone says it looks amazing. You look stunning.
Thanks.
All right.
So
should I do some
squats? My pocket's actually so short. Okay. Yeah. Frank, what are we saying on there?
What are we saying on here?
Yes.
Can we
you look
doms?
Amazing. They say you look amazing.
Can we do doms also? Tash, you're amazing.
They said you look just like Heston Blumenthal.
Just like Heston. Oh, God. Oh, you look amazing, Tash.
Alfie's watching.
Hey, go on, Alf.
Here we go.
Alf.
Let's fill it right to the top, Tash. Nice bit of Prosecco before you.
Thank you. If anyone watching this and hasn't donated, please, the link is in my bio.
Still a 10 out of 10, they say.
Thank you. Go ahead and donate. We were just trying for £500 and we've got to over 2,600, so I can't believe it. Everyone's been really supportive.
Okay. You're a queen!
Thank you.
You're amazing. It suits you, look so good.
Yeah, literally, they love
you
it.
You are rocking it, sir.
100% Natalie Portman.
How are you doing the back bit, Jeremy? Lorna, where's Lorna at? We need some
hairdressing
advice.
How do we do the back? Oh, Mixie Lavin here. How do we do the back?
Mixie!
Right, just stay still now. We're doing
near
the ears.
Okay.
You look so good. Stop. Okay, you look so good.
Don't cry. You look amazing.
Facebook doesn't tell me the time, but it's fine.
Yeah, because you still got hair in the back.
I look more like Tiger King.
This is how we're leaving it, yes. Everyone!
Tash, drink your drink, you look absolutely gorgeous. God.
I'm a bit confused actually the side.
If I ever got mascara down my face?
No, okay.
Joe, are you watching?
Yeah, it's not. She went now. Look at
your baby!
I think we have to go up.
Right.
I'm
sorry,
are we going
up? Yeah, I think so. Lorna, some advice. Mix your hand with her.
They say down the drink, Tash.
I can't, I'll be sick.
D-I-O. Push the clippers up ways at the back, not down. Up ways, up ways. Lorna, oh, Lorna. Okay. Stan from uni.
Yeah, oh god.
This is amazing.
Oh my god.
Oh, sorry, Tash, push your drink.
Oh god.
Joan says yes, she's watching.
Yeah, you're done, Mum.
Oh no,
I've
got
my okay, it's fine.
Oh my god.
It
gets a bit stuck in the back, girls.
Right, head down, Tash.
Watch out for the drink.
Sorry,
Save the drink, most important.
So amazing.
Oh my god.
I didn't...
Shaving you's giving you claps.
Thank you.
What's Facebook saying?
I don't know.
You've made my day.
I don't believe you.
101 people are watching.
Oh my god. Thanks everyone.
Keep donating.
For support, please keep donating. The link in the bio.
Joan says language, Natasha.
Oh, sorry, Mum. I am currently shaving my hair off. Oh god. How are we doing with this patch at the back?
Kish is...
Oh god.
We're still trying to go.
Oh, Kish is beautiful.
Thanks, Kish. I can't believe how much hair I've got. Not got. How much is gone? I did want to donate my hair to Princess Trust, but unfortunately, due to COVID, they're not taking donations. So I'm absolutely gutted that this is. Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay.
Right, still got my foot.
Yeah, so,
alright,
lots. Right, I need to take a sip of my drink, so we'll take
it.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Does anyone want to have a go at the shaving, Jim?
Yeah.
So, take a big lug.
Take a big lug.
Oh my god. Okay.
Lauren Holland said smashing it.
Thank you. I promise not to ruin the wedding pictures.
You take nice pictures now so you can ruin the
wedding. No,
let's not take a picture
now.
Did you want to go?
Big lug.
Big lug.
Yeah.
Stuart, well done, Tash.
Thank you, Stuart. Where do you need me to go?
Yeah, hit down.
Jen, they say shave yours too.
Who's that?
Serena. Jen, your commentary's better than Attenborough.
And don't she know it? Someone sign her up. Oh god.
You deserve the world, what a lovely thing to do.
Oh, thank you so- oh my god.
Is Charlotte your hairdresser?
Charlotte Passy?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my hairdresser.
We have lots of fun as it's growing with all the yeah. Girls and styles.
Yeah, you know it, Charlie. Oh. Oh my god. Right, okay, it's getting the drink. Right.
Take a sip. Keep donating, people.
Liam yeah, says, yeah, Liam says when it's over, he's gonna donate more. Miss Matthew's rocking it.
Stop doing outside.
Yeah, everyone please.
Stay home. Shave your heads.
Yeah, shave your heads. Shave your heads.
We're all a few minutes away from doing something drastic. I'm just starting it off.
You should keep some of your hair as a memory.
Yes, yes, I can do that. We can all have a lock each. I'm happy to post it to anyone who's interested. However, you will pay postage.
Hair goes to the highest bidder.
Oh god. Okay,
not
who wants to do this last
joke?
Franks?
Go on, Franks.
Let's clean the...
And then we'll tidy it around the edges.
What?
Tidy it around the edges.
God. Are you getting me at my best angles?
Yeah.
Lovely.
I'm doing a lovely bit of shaping here, Tash, don't you worry.
Lovely. Oh my god. I will show everyone the amount of hair that's come off of her.
It's me now.
Can you do that?
Laura's is going to show her hair too.
We are getting on all right. It's a crisis.
I'm not thank doing too bad, guys. Thanks for asking.
Thank you for asking. All of you worried my uncle said. You look like...
A spitting image of Dom.
Yes.
Oh, lovely.
There's my dream complete.
It suits you so much, don't forget the shape up. Don't worry,
don't
Nick, we
shape
won't.
Up.
Yeah.
Got the shape up.
Someone just get rid of this bit, please. Oh,
God. Yeah. Joe's so proud, you look beautiful.
Thanks, Mum.
Tasha, you're going to look amazing.
Oh, God. Right.
Just the last
Buzzcut time. Sister, same hair. Yes, bitch, that's you. Yeah.
Yes, that's me. Oh, God. Do you need to move?
Yeah.
Right, we're just going to get the little bits around the ears now.
Yeah. Oh my god,
I think we should leave these.
Yeah, yeah. Anyone? No, Frankie, please do that.
Mum says you look beautiful. I mean, as in Donna, Mum.
Your mum. Thanks, Donna.
Oh, Mikey from primary school, you're amazing.
Thanks, Mikey. Wait, you're just making it tough, dear.
Still beautiful, winky face.
Hey!
I don't need to chop your ear off, Tash. Oh, who left this side?
Huh? Come on, friends. Does anyone else want to have a go at the ears? Lauren, if you two women, just get the scissors out. Oh no, I do, of course.
Love from Italy.
Hey, woo! Thank you. Right, we're getting there.
Right, I think we might need to get the scissors out.
Yeah, do you need to get scissors? Has anyone already accept the scissors from in the box?
Four.
Maybe you said we need to clip them manually.
Where are the scissors? Okay, or whatever no. Lorna advises. Lorna,
do you
want to
go on the top again? What's Dawn said us there?
Bravi says you're stunning.
Lorna, can you tell us what this is for?
Yeah. Lorna! And a nice little spritz for after.
How do we get the whiskey bits, Lorna?
Right.
Can we get the back?
There are no scissors in here.
Have I got some?
Have a feel of it, Tash.
I did. It's very...
It's soft.
Do you know what? I ain't gonna have to wash it and dry it. That's all I can think. But I do feel a bit like my toilet brush. Oh,
Lizzie
fine.
Says, oh geez, I love it, it's so gorge.
Thank you, Lizzie.
Sorry.
We are going to bleach it and potentially dye it some colours if anyone's got any colour suggestions.
Tash, your eye looks so good.
Yeah?
Look.
Tash, you look amazing.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I can handle that ish.
I can't, yeah,
yeah.
I look absolutely beautiful as well.
I knew it.
Should have done ages ago.
Oh, Lorna says it's the oil. It's to oil the clippers. Don't put it on her edge.
We missed that bit, Lorna.
We said before we did the shaving. Yeah. What's my nan and granddad said? Sorry.
Where are they?
They're there. They just popped
in. Nan's sitting here looking worried.
No!
Oh, no!
It looks fab.
Right, are we nearly done?
Frank, so
I need to go a bit short. I think that's the
story. Union Jack! We're going to Union Jack on the head!
Yeah!
Okay. How do we get these bits
by the ear? We love you, medics! We do! We love you, medics! We do!
Yeah. Someone else can get these bits around their ears.
Can we shave NHS into the back, they say?
Buzzed or bald says you're gorgeous.
Thank you.
Yeah, do
you want
to have a go? Right, how are we doing?
Do we
are people getting
that?
Bored?
No,
yeah,
I
have a big
glug
of that.
No, why would they?
No!
Oh, this is quite hard to down. It's quite warm.
You've still got 85 followers, 85 people watching on live.
Can we pause while you're down here?
Oh. No, I can't. It's quite
hairy. What's Facebook saying?
I think it's mainly Dom saying that I would be lucky to look like him.
Lorna says go the opposite way to that which the hair grows. It sounds like a riddle.
Lorna, we don't know what that means.
So down, so up or down.
Up or down, Lorna? Up.
Up? Is that right, Lorna?
No, don't attempt down until she confirms.
Lizzie says, Loz have found your new career. Serena says, else? Natalie Portman who?
Hey.
You actually look so much like Natalie Portman.
Thank you. I don't believe you, but thank you.
Isn't that the time to have Sinead O'Connor in the background?
Yeah, yeah. Let's put Sinead on. Frank, do you ready to do that, unless it's... Have I got any patches, or am I looking quite even?
Back to the front.
Okay. I can handle that. Not Westlife.
Isn't Natalie Portman?
What do we want from her?
Nothing
compares to you.
Yeah.
Did Lorna say this was correct?
There's a bit of hair at the front of Tasha's face that you need to get off, Loz.
Oh, yeah. We've got it. Oh, God.
I can fix it. Sorry.
So are we saying amazing, Tash? Well done.
Thank you.
More Prosecco, Tash?
Yeah.
There you go.
Let's get that little brush out.
Yeah.
I'll get the brush.
Mixie right, says, rocking it, Tash. Good on you.
Thanks, Mixie.
Any more tips, Mixie?
Yeah, any tips, Mixie?
Yeah, I'll get these around the front.
Oh, Lorna says the way Loz is doing it is good.
Way.
Yeah.
Loz like,
yeah,
I know.
Me, yeah, got it.
Me, all I've got is a comb.
Oh. There's a little brush.
No, there's a brush. There's like a tiny, tiny little, like a mini paintbrush.
Check. Yeah, look at this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
If anyone's interested in what has come off my head. This is what has come off.
I think you said if anyone's interested in practicing.
Yeah.
High speed of wind.
Yeah. That's good stuff, that is.
Good stuff.
Do with it what you will.
We won't ask any questions.
We're not judgy here. We are not judgy.
No questions asked. Oh god.
Oh, this is a brush.
That's the one.
So what are we doing
this? This brush on our head.
Right, now you're just trying to make me look stupid.
You've got a little bit on your shoulders, Tasha.
Not to worry.
No more than I usually do.
That looks very different.
Let's get your shoulders vibrate, would you?
Right.
Oh my god.
Not to worry about that, Tash.
No, it's fine. We just brush that off.
Can you believe that?
Yeah. Right, Tash, stand up and hold all the hair that you've shaved off.
I know, but we're still going, but I'm just so everyone can see just quite how much hair here we have lost. Fuck yeah, I can't believe it. I see loads. I mean, I might be sewing it back to a cap. I'm putting it back on, who knows? Dom, shave her back. Dom, that one's for you, sorry. Oh god, I'm covered in it. Can someone try and get some of it off?
Yeah, we've just got a tiny bit more to go.
Yeah.
Few whiskey bits.
Oh, okay. God, you nearly did get me back. My hair is so light. Should we do number one? No. I think this is as short as it could get.
Someone said keep your hair and you can put it back on every other day.
Thank you.
Kesh just said the brush looks like an eyeshadow brush. Thanks, Kesh.
Multi-purpose. Zero waste.
With zero waste, I sold.
Yeah.
Jan's mum said it suits you so much.
Thanks, Yvonne. Zoe in America's just tuned in, so they're really... Thank you, Zoe. What's my name,
They're not selling anything, yeah.
Alright, how much more do you reckon we've got left?
No, don't do that.
I love that Craig and Jane just sat watching it.
Mate, just gonna brush the ears.
Yeah, is the front
I've got right? Oh,
yeah, the front looks great. Just maybe do a bit on that side. Granda says you still look fantastic. Fantastic.
You pushed you! Keep it up for a second.
Right.
We're good?
We're done.
Wait, what are you
saying?
Oh,
God, you're scraping her head.
Oh, it's fine. Oh, Zoe and Becky in Texas are watching.
Put the brush
on
back.
Get the brush on
it,
Frank. It's done.
Hey.
Okay.
Brush on.
Congratulations.
Right, can you brush it off my head? Right,
one bit here.
I'm here. Just go up.
What are you not doing?
I'm over it now.
Ready? I haven't seen it up close, but...
Frankie, why don't you wipe the sides with a bit of a tea towel?
Just wipe my shoulders down.
Yeah.
Eric says, well done, Tash, you're an idol.
Thank you, Eric. I know, I'm going to do it. Let's gather all the home.
One moment.
Thank you.
Just a little dab down.
Just a professional way.
As they do in the hairdressers.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm going to have a shower after. God. Honestly, I've got no hair.
Tash, no.
Right, okay. I'll zoom in here. Do you want me to? Right, zoom in here. Oh god, so everyone can see. This is the hair. I'm going outside, it's nicer. Right, 2 seconds. Just pull it outside, Jen. I'll have a get the phone. Let me take that one.
Right, okay, this is it. Oh, Jesus Christ. That is. Oh, my hairline isn't that bad. It's not that straight.
You're welcome, Tash.
So, yeah, thank you everyone for watching.
Congratulations!
Thank you for everyone who's watched. I will.
Ellie Young says you look amazing.
Thanks, Ellie. This is it. Anyone who still wants to donate, please do donate in the link in my bio. Again, it's all for our amazing NHS. I think we all couldn't be more proud of them. So yeah, let's keep donating.
Woo! Woo!
Right, how do I turn this off?
End.